This is where a big regiment, part of Braddock's army, would have camped right here. This place belonged to a widow named Littler in 1755. They camped right here on her land at the edge of this creek. Braddock's road would have crossed the creek here and kept going westward. This is Brucetown, Virginia here.